OpenAI released ChatGPT at the end of 2022, and a slew of other AI products have been released since, allowing you to have a program write text, create images, code programs, and even make songs, all by just entering simple text prompts. Now, critics argue that it can pump out wrong information, it makes seven-finger hands, and that Drake and The Weeknd should get paid for that mediocre song made to sound just like them. Glitches, bugs, and Drake aside, AI undeniably is something that changes how people seek out information and create content. There are a number of AI tools out there, but I am going to focus on ChatGPT for this video. Here are three things you can do with it, including customer service. ChatGPT can be utilized to power customer support chatbots, which can respond to user queries in a quick and efficient manner. Personal assistant. ChatGPT can function as a virtual personal assistant, helping individuals with mundane everyday tasks like answering emails, scheduling appointments, and even ordering groceries. Content creation. Because ChatGPT is trained on vast troves of data, it can produce high-quality written and verbal content at scale, quickly and without the need for human intervention. Two things on that final point of content creation. All three of those points were written by ChatGPT directly. That's right, I didn't edit it at all. Now, to me, it sounds a bit like a middle schooler wrote it using a simple, you could say, hamburger-style paragraph format. A flaw here is that there are other great uses, a big one being language processing and translation, as well as general knowledge seeking, Googling, if you will. I like using it for that. Those weren't included. This leads me to my other gripe about that content creation answer it gave, and that is the ability to create content without the need for human intervention. My feeling here, and about ChatGPT content creation in general, is that it can be a powerful tool if you add human intervention, like editing. Like, I would maybe remove ordering groceries, because that seems a bit niche, plus needs more explanation. And that's not the theme of this video. The goal is to talk about content creation for your marketing. So, getting into that, my major tip here, if you are looking to create content using AI for your leads and customers, start with a prompt. I'll use the example of an online design school. Let's take a look. All right, I'll add a prompt here. Write a short paragraph about the importance of good design in digital marketing. We have a few good responses here, but they aren't exactly what I'm looking for. So let's fine-tune the responses using a secondary prompt. Now, I'd like to quickly address the little elephant in the room. What I am showing for this example is the new ActiveCampaign AI. It is built on ChatGPT, so it functions in the same way. This new tool allows you to use AI technology directly in our email builder, and the ability to update responses using additional prompts is a tool specific to ActiveCampaign, and is, in my opinion, an essential feature when using AI to create content, because as I mentioned, it's not perfect. Okay, back to our email. For our secondary prompt, we could make this shorter or longer or with examples. Because the responses I got were a bit too straightforward for my liking, I will prompt it to make this funnier. Because boy oh boy are my customers jokers. Look at that. These are a bit funnier, or at least a little more lighthearted. After reviewing these three responses, I like this one the most. It's fun, and it fits the vibe of my ideal customer. Now, you could continue feeding it prompts to adjust the content further. But my third step is, as ChatGPT said not to do earlier, add human intervention in the form of rewriting. So in ActiveCampaign, to add this content to your email, all you have to do is click Use This Content, and it will add it into the text box that you had previously clicked on to edit. Now, with this being one big text block, let's find a couple spots to add paragraph breaks. Then it's a little long, so I think we can remove this bit here. I also would like to add an ending that is personalized for my business. Then some additional formatting here and there, and this email is looking good. Using this approach of prompt, prompt, rewrite, the content you create will feel and sound like it is coming from you, and your customers will hear that as well. Now, another really cool thing you can do is to use AI to summarize something that you've already written completely. Our product team gave me this example, and it blew my mind a little bit. And that is, you can drop a link to a blog you've written, say your monthly blog, and say, summarize this blog article in the style of a newsletter update. This way, you can build an email or landing page or advertising post that reflects the content that you are driving people to. So cool, right? There's so many creative ways to use this technology, and I suggest you hop in there and check it out. Of course, use it for your content and your emails, yeah, but like, you can also just experiment in there. I've been in there playing around quite a bit since we've added it to the platform. There's no rules on how many prompts you can ask. And if you aren't a current customer, we offer a free 14-day trial, no credit card needed. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you really like it, please subscribe. Also, check out these videos if you are interested in learning a bit more about digital marketing and ActiveCampaign. Thanks, y'all. Have a good one.